A Sydney man with a long history of illegally dumping asbestos-laden waste across the city's west has once again escaped jail. Dib Hannah today received a 3-month suspended sentence after he admitted breaching a court order by dumping the dangerous material near homes in Picnic Point. Ellie Southwood reports.
He's a serial offender, but today Dib Hannah escaped jail after deliberately disobeying a court order to stop him dumping dangerous waste across Western Sydney. The sentence fell short of what prosecutors had wanted.
We really want to push for a custodial sentence, and we put our best arguments towards the court, and the court has to weigh up a whole range of factors in making a decision.
For months, investigators at Bankstown Council spied on Mr. Hannah trying to catch him in the act. And in April last year, they were there with cameras rolling as Hannah dumped 8 tonnes of asbestos-laden waste on this private block of land at Picnic Point. He did it despite 8 previous convictions and 22 penalty notices dating back to 2007.
We've got a repeat offender here who hasn't changed their behaviour in relation to after being caught and hasn't actually changed the way that they operate.
In a statement, the Environment Minister said she was disappointed in the court's decision and will be asking the EPA to consider an appeal.
I think the community demand this sort of action. We won't tolerate this illegal activity.
Today's suspended sentence means Dib Hannah won't go to jail for now. But if he reoffends within that 3-month period, he will be hauled back here before the court and that jail term could be applied.
Mr. Hannah is already on a payment plan to repay $130,000 in fines. Ellie Southwood, 10 News.